क्यानाडा पढ्न जान चाहने विद्यार्थीहरूलाई गुणस्तरीय शैक्षिक परामर्श सेवा प्रदान गर्दै आइरहेका शैक्षिक परामर्श व्यवसायीहरूलाई स्टडी इन क्यानाडा, क्यानाडियन एजुकेसन सिस्टम, पोस्ट पेन्डेमिक सिचुएसन र युनिभर्सिटी क्यानाडा वेस्टका बारेमा जानकारी गराउने उद्देश्यले नोभेम्बर 25 तारिक काठमाडौँको एभरेस्ट होटलमा एक एजेन्ट मिटको आयोजना गरिएको थियो। उक्त कार्यक्रममा नेपाल शैक्षिक परामर्श संघ इक्यानका अध्यक्ष प्रकाश पाण्डे, स्टडी इन क्यानाडा सम्बन्धी परामर्श व्यवसायीहरू र पत्रकारहरूको बाक्लो उपस्थिति रहेको थियो। उपस्थित शैक्षिक परामर्श व्यवसायीहरूलाई लक्षित गर्दै युनिभर्सिटी क्यानाडा वेस्टकी रिजनल डाइरेक्टर इन्टरनेसनल डिपार्टमेन्ट मिस नेक्छा वेरावटले पावर पोइन्ट मार्फत स्टडी इन क्यानाडा, क्यानाडियन एजुकेसन सिस्टम, पोस्ट पेन्डेमिक सिचुएसन र युनिभर्सिटी क्यानाडा वेस्टका बारेमा जानकारी गराउनु भएको थियो।
क्यानाडा हेज अफर्ड वान अफ द हाइएस्ट एजुकेसन स्ट्यान्डर्ड इन द वर्ल्ड, सो इन्टरनेसनल स्टुडेन्ट्स हु वुड लाइक टु कम एन्ड स्टडी इन क्यानाडा रिगार्डलेस अफ एनी इन्स्टिट्युसन्स लाइक युनिभर्सिटी, यु क्यान बी इन्स्योर द्याट यु क्यान गेट हाई स्ट्यान्डर्ड एजुकेसन that's going to support your future career and prospect life. For University of Canada West, we are business-oriented, technology-focused university. So our university, we are offering business IT-related program, but more towards business, because business applies to everything. The programs that we are offering in undergraduate and postgraduate are Bachelor of Commerce, Business of Communication, Associate of Arts, and the MBA program, which is quite popular for master degree. We are a Canadian university which is governed by British Columbia and the government. Therefore, we have to ensure that every step that we provide students, not just academically, but student support, you know, when students are there, is well looked after. We are student-centric university. So that's our key goal, apart from academic, that student has to meet the standard, but there are support steps along the way. Apart from that, in terms of career focus as well, when international students studying in abroad, they may look for other opportunities that in line with their study for work related, for example, work experience which is going to enhance their career possibility even when they come back to Nepal, right? Bring some expertise, some experiences. So those might be one opportunity that our university happily supports our students to find those kind of experiences. Actually, one of our students is top class, so I'm very pleased and would love to welcome Nepalese students studying in Canada and with University of Canada West. I am sure the students are very happy in Canada itself, and in regards to the support, our previous Nepalese students have some financial support in terms of scholarship as well, so they're doing great. When it comes to University of Canada West, we would like to support students as much as we can. Our pleasure to meet Nepalese students, and we look forward to welcome you to Vancouver City and to Canada West.
त्यसै गरी जानकारीकै क्रममा युनिभर्सिटीका नेपालका लागि बिजनेस डेभलपमेन्ट म्यानेजर मिस्टर नेत्र कोइरालाले युनिभर्सिटी क्यानाडा वेस्टका बारेमा र प्रोसेसिङमा केही दुविधा रहेमा आफू समाधान गर्न सदैव तत्पर रहने प्रतिबद्धता समेत व्यक्त गर्नुभएको थियो।
We will conduct the agent dinner meet 2021 who were support us in the intake of 2021. We were conduct the program very successfully. And beside of very busy schedule, so many agents they were present over here. And on behalf of UCW, I was welcome to all, and I was hand over the space to the Nachieta. She is the regional director of the University of Canada West for South Asia, and she was provide the information about the University of Canada West post-COVID situation of at Canada, and what is the position of Nepalese student currently they are holding in the University of Canada West. As per her, she was provided the information to the new agent, and on the same program we were distribute the certificate for the new agent who were recently joined with us. For more about the University of Canada West, if you have any agent related matter, education related matter, product related matter, indirect related, scholarship related matter, please feel free to ask with me on my WhatsApp number, on my email ID and so on. I'm available at any time, and I'm happy to help you in the any kinds of support. Thank you.
शैक्षिक परामर्श व्यवसायीको प्रतिनिधित्व गर्दै कंगारू एजुकेशन फाउन्डेसनका फाउन्डर सिईओ महेश बाबु तिमलसिन्हाले युनिभर्सिटीलाई पोस्ट पेन्डेमिक सिचुएसनलाई मध्यनजर गर्दै यो कार्यक्रम आयोजना गरेकोमा धन्यवाद व्यक्त गर्नुभएको थियो। कार्यक्रमको अन्तमा उपस्थित एजेन्टहरूलाई एजेन्ट सर्टिफिकेट प्रदान गरिएको थियो। कोरोना महामारीको जोखिम कम भएसँगै अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय शैक्षिक संस्थाहरूले बजारलाई पुनः पुरानै अवस्थामा फर्काउन यस्ता जानकारीमूलक कार्यक्रमहरू प्रस्तुत गरिरहेका छन्।